Israeli commandos have successfully rescued a hostage from an underground tunnel in Gaza in what the IDF has labelled a complex operation. Kaid El-Kadi was working as a security guard at a kibbutz on October 7 when he was abducted by Hamas. The father of 11 has been held hostage for 326 days. During a health check in hospital, he spoke to Israel's PM, telling him he's happy and had been waiting for this moment.
We cannot go into many details of this special operation, but I can share that Israeli commandos rescued Kaid Farhan El-Kadi from an underground tunnel following accurate intelligence.
The IDF says he was found alone. There are, however, conflicting claims about the mission. Hamas says he was released, while some Israeli media reports suggest Al-Kadi escaped himself and made his own way to the IDF.
Can't express my feelings. I hope my mother will be happier than us. We prayed for him. My mother prayed for him more. Her prayer reached the sky.
The 52-year-old is the eighth hostage to be rescued from Gaza since the war began. More than 100 hostages remain in Gaza.